Good day, dear colleagues. My name is Elena Vazhenina. I am going to report the results of research which carried out by scientists from Laboratory of Physics of Magnetic Fields at Kerensky Institute of Physics. Produced film are studied by us showed several unique effects at the same time. There are exchange interactions between two ferromagnetic layers, non-ferromagnetic layers, and ferromagnetic and spin wave resonance. The preparated films consists of two ferromagnetic layers based on permalloy. The thickness of every ferromagnetic layer was 70 nanometers. This alloy is well known, its magnetic parameters. It is very useful to apply in varied electronics. The interlayer was prepared from dysprosium with thickness about 10 and 15 nanometers. The three ferromagnetic states of dysprosium have been known to depend on temperature. It is important to know that the temperature value of transition from one state in, to another state change with thickness of dysprosium layer. Thus, the research object is three layers exchange coupled films. We decide that the most convenient method to detect an exist of interaction is type and value of exchange interaction is ferromagnetic resonance method. The measurement of angle dependence allows us to get the most complete data when this method is used. The orientation of film during the experiment and dispersion relationship for two values of magnetic film angle are present in this slide. The form of Fermi curve depends on film structure. The differential curve of microwave absorption spectrum of single layer film allows us to detect a value of resonance fields at its line width. Fermi spectrum of exchange coupled system consists of two peaks, one of which is named acoustic mode and it has more amplitude as the second peak is named optic mode. The relative position of this peak can be used to define a type of exchange interaction. The disparity between the resonance fields of individual peaks can be used to calculate a value of interlayer exchange interaction. If the film thickness is from 100 to 200 nanometer and there are certain conditions of pinning of spin on the film surface, the spin wave resonance will be observed. In this case, standing exchange spin modes are excited and there are several peaks in microwave absorption spectrum. The position of resonance fields are proportional square of mode number. This slide presents of a list of basic magnetic parameters, which can be defined by Fermi and SVR methods. There are effective magnetization, exchange interaction constant, a surface anisotropy constant and a type of boundary conditions. A value FSI of interlayer exchange interaction. Also a value of perpendicular magnetic anisotropy. The aim of this work was investigation on influence of magnetic state dysprosium layer on magnetic parameters of exchange coupled films, permalloy and dysprosy and permalloy. The three layers exchange coupled films, permalloy and dysprosy and permalloy were produced by a vacuum evaporation technique. The study was carried out by ferromagnetic and spin wave resonance method using spectrometer Brocky. The thickness of dysprosium layer of first films is 10 nanometer. The measurement were carried out with temperature range from 7 to 300 Kelvin. During the analysis of recording spectrum, the individual modes, acoustic and optic, were decomposed into components using the differentiated Lorentz function. These peaks were identified as optic and acoustic modes. The temperature dependence of resonance fields line with and intensity of acoustic and optic modes demonstrate a change of curve trend with temperature about 60 Kelvin and 100 Kelvin. We support the observed effect were caused by change of magnetic state of dysprosium. The angular dependence was measured with room temperature. The example of spectrum are present in this slide. When the deviation of applied magnetic field from the normal about 10 degree, there is in change of type of excite modes from non-uniform oscillation to uniform oscillation. The position of resonance field of uniform oscillation good agreement with the fitting curve. The value of effective magnetization used to calculate was 720 Gauss. The spectra of spin wave resonance in perpendicular orientation consists of two surface mode, also volume, acoustic and optics, sending exchange spin modes. The type of exchange interaction does not depend on orientation of applied magnetic field and is ferromagnetic. The measurement of volume of resonance field of acoustic and optic mode allow us to define value of interlayer exchange interaction. The temperature dependence of this parameter demonstrate the change of type of exchange interaction when the temperature is about 50 Kelvin. The angle dependence has extreme point when the angle is about 10 degree. The thickness of dysprosium layers of second films is 15 nanometer. The temperature dependence of resonance field line width and intensity can also be separated on three regions. The critical temperature is 25 Kelvin and 175 Kelvin. The angular dependence of the resonance films of uniform modes good agreement with curve with the fitting curve. The values of effective magnetization and perpendicular anisotropy field used to calculate was 780 Gauss and 500 Ørsted respectively. The spectrum of spin wave resonance were observed by perpendicular orientation. The dependence of value of interlayer exchange interaction on temperature and angle have critical points. There is change of type of exchange interaction with 25 Kelvin. There is an extreme point when the angle is about 10 degrees. In summary, the magnetic parameters of three-layer exchange coupled films were detected by dynamics methods. The dependence of type of exchange interaction on temperature was established. The interaction type is supposed to bypass a change of magnetic state of dispersion. The position of resonance fields of acoustic and optic modes obtained from spin wave resonance spectrum are proportional square of mode number. The angle dependence of value of interval exchange interaction has an extreme point near perpendicular orientation. Thank you for attention. The report study was funded by Russian Foundation for Basic Research and Government of Krasnoyarsk Territory.